former psychiatrist lost a court appeal of a Kearney sex crime conviction. The state appeals court upheld the conviction of 78-year-old Ronaldo de Los Angeles. A jury convicted him of third-degree sexual assault. A victim claimed he groped her during an appointment in his Kearney office. He was sentenced to 1 year in jail, and the state pulled his license to practice a short time later. De Los Angeles is also listed on the Nebraska Sex Offender Registry.